It's not bad when I'm in town.
Hi, I'm Sue. I'm with Climate Action Muskoka. This is our fifth week in Gravenhurst. We're 22 consecutive weeks at Bracebridge. We're here until we get some action from all levels of government. The district government is already starting to act. We've been meeting with officials there. So this is our this is the tip of the iceberg of the actions that we're taking in this community. So come and out and join us. We're in solidarity with the teachers. We're in solidarity with all of the groups that are working towards a better world for us and a better Muskoka.
What do you have to say to Norm Miller, the MPP, who's involved in, of course, education as well as Ontario's seeming reluctance to jump on the bandwagon for the environment?
Yeah, well, there seem to be going backwards. I really would like to ask Norm to start speaking up in his party because they're doing great damage. And this week they announced that they're going to open the boreal forest for double the amount of logging, and the studies are showing that the boreal forest sequesters is more efficient at sequestering carbon than the tropical forests, and we always depend on them. So we should not be cutting down boreal forests. We should be encouraging it, more of it, and we should be planting millions of trees, not cutting them down. That's not business.
And you're getting good support here on the main street?
We're getting lots and lots of honks and waves and thumbs up. And it's been great.
Okay, good luck.
Thank you.